I've stripped some of the suckers off the plants because they were getting rather large. So that's made a huge difference to the, you can see the tomatoes. Some of them are starting to turn like they're rotten, which is, can be expected. I've taken some tomatoes off the plants. I didn't realize that there was so many suckers. Surprised how much stuff there. I've got suckers and weeds I'm getting off the plants there. Now get rid of them. Tidied up, swept up. Now I'm going to spray them with crop saver.